I speak with grandeur. One night in slumber, my mind did wander near to Athlone, the center station of this Irish nation, a congregation unto me was shown. Beyond my counting, upon a mountain, near to a fountain that clearly ran. Queen who was brave and old, saying, children dear, now do not fear, but come and hear what I will unfold. This fertile country for 7 centuries since Drombo's upon our land has been kept under with woes unnumbered, and always thundered of the rights of man. My cause you chided, you so derided, and when divided, alas, you know, all in disorder, round Erin's border, strife, grief, and murder have left you low. Let each communion detest this union, in love and union join hands. Endearing, saying always be true to